I'd say for me there's quite a few. The ones that I slaved the most over is the first poem that's in my book, and it's called Murder, and it was my first poem published by a creditable journal, and it's a mirror poem. And I went to a workshop, discovered Julia Kopus, that invented the mirror poem form, and I thought, I can do better. As you do, like, let me go. And oh my god, it was just hell, you know, and it's kind of one of the hardest forms to kind of like put yourself into. Not only that, but I just decided to change all the pronouns as well from the first half to the second half, you know, to make it more difficult. And I literally remember working, you know, probably 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. at night for a month on the punctuation.
Wow.
And that was just the punctuation of that poem. It was just ridiculous. I'm never doing that again. It's a great poem, though.
I love mirror poems. I've tried and probably failed to write one.
Yeah.
I really like Amy Akers,
yeah.
A really good one that was once published in Pop Shop. That I can't quite remember the title, but it's worth looking at. Unless there's any other burning questions, we'll probably move on so we can squeeze in the rest of the mic. So, thank you very much.